Okay, so now we're gonna make a shield. And for the shield, you're gonna have a piece of your shield, and you can color it however you want. Then you're gonna have two pieces of ribbon and a popsicle stick. You're gonna need some tape. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take one piece of ribbon and tape it onto the popsicle stick. Like that. And you're gonna do it same way on the other side with the other piece of ribbon. And I take it and tape the other piece of the other end of the ribbon onto the shield. Looks like that, and you have a little holder.